Here are some of the questions to which I was seeking answers. The immortality of the soul, the immortality of sex, immaculate conception, motherhood, fatherhood, fatherland, cosmopolitanism, the issue of the organic exchange of matter and the issue of nourishment, metempsychosis, life on other planets and on the stars, the age of the Earth, the difference between culture and civilization, the race issue, apoliticism or engagement, kindness or heedlessness, Superman or everyman, idealism or materialism, Don Quixote or Sancho Panza, Hamlet or Don Juan, pessimism or optimism, death or suicide, and so on and so forth.